So I got rolling past, and now we gotta shut this damn thing off. This guy looks like a some kind of wizard. Long-ass hallway. A shortcut or something. That's not good. You got that. I feel like the boss is up front. I'm gonna just go for it. The ballista had me for a second. I go back and get those goodies. I want to just face this boss. What? I was expecting this. Oh, and a backstab. Was not expecting that. Damn. Well, at least we know where we gotta go. And we know now there's a stupid, I forget what they called. But one of those stupid people there. Stupid mimic thing. I was not expecting that before. I should have read these helpful tints here. Hints, I mean. Fire's the best option. Hope there's not two of them. I feel like that was too easy. Watch it be two. I don't know if this does anything, but... I feel like these dudes just coming away. They're trapped. I'm an idiot. Not expecting that. Oh, what am I doing? Oh! I gotta hide behind these pillars. That's not her. Can't focus on her. No. That's not her. Nice. Where the hell did they take us? Go to the Nexus. So we got this. Oh, okay. I think it's, they said you're supposed to go like through all of the first like 1-1, 2-1, 3-1 kind of thing, and then go.
Thou seekest, then touch the demon, soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Get up to 29, damn. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Art thou finished?
All right, guys. So I'll catch you in the next one. We took another demon down. This is Lone Viking out.